What you are about to see is part of Malta's history etched in stone. When this chapter was written, no paper was used. No ink was necessary. It was written in blood, sweat, and tears. 60 years ago, the passageways you will go through were sought by people terrified of the falling bombs, but strong in spirit. Wounded, but not disheartened. Famished, but never vanquished. This underground labyrinth was their home, their temple, their shelter. Into these depths came the ominous rumble of warplanes.